Om Namah Shivaya, students. Previous class I had completed the explanation of Ekpadena Uttarata. So now I will do the explanation of Purnavakena Uttarata. Jada Muni Grihinim Viksham Ajachaya Tada Sakim Avada. When Muni was asking alms from that housewife Grihini, tada sakimadam avadat. That time, then what did that woman say? Yada muni Grihinim viksham ajacha. When Muni was asking alms from that housewife, then she said, Pratikshasvashvanam, wait for a while. Yavad bhartu paricharja samipaye iti. Let me complete serving my husband. Clear? Ka. Muni Bardhanjalin Grihinim Kim Avadat. Muni folded the hands and what he said to this woman. Muni Bardhanjalim Grihinim Avadat. So Muni folded the hands, sage folded the hands and said to this woman, Katam Taya Ananna Gochara Valaka Vrityantam Gyata Iti Bruhi Tata Viksham Grihishi. How do you come to know about this bird's incident? Huh? About this bird incident, please convey it to me first. Huh? Which is not within your range. Ananna gochara means which is not within the range of anyone's sight. Huh? So how did you come to know about that bird's incident? Let me know first. Let me hear first. Then I will accept the alms from you. Clear? Ga dharma vada drishta vaiva tvam munim kim avhasat. Dharma vada drishtva eva tvam munim avhasat. So, Dharmavada, after noticing the Muni, what did he say? Brahman, kim pratibrataya taya iha tvam prashita. So, O Brahman, did that woman, send you here? Dharma vyadena muni katham anushishta. So, by dharma vyadena, muni has been changed. By seeing dharma vyadena, so by seeing the behavior of dharma vyadena, muni has been changed. So, dharma vyadena muni anushishta, the discipline that Dharmavada was having, after seeing that, Swadharma chara jena tvam asu param shreya abhyapyasi he mune jnana vigna ahankar. So you do your own dharma, whatever good to you, do that. Clear? You don't have that much knowledge because you have ahankar. He muni jnana vigna ahankara. So your jnan is not flourishing over here. It's being destroyed because of ahankar. Clear? So this is the explanation of Purnavakena Uttarata. Four are there. So you write it down in your Sanskrit copy and learn the lesson by heart. Clear? Next class, I will move on to the textual grammar. Clear? So complete it, learn it by heart and write it down in your Sanskrit copy. Om Namah Shivaya.